when you guys have linked up?
I just want to go out there and just be the best that I can be, and don't worry about the critics, and just keep the team and keep the team in mind. I mean, just no one man is bigger than the team. Just keep going out there and doing the thing.
Did you have anybody that you were kind of like compared to coming up through high school, like a guy that a lot of people said, oh, he runs like this guy, or he runs like that guy?
All the time, I can't really say. I mean, they try to compare me to everybody.
You often use the offensive line credit. What do you think it is that kind of provides you with an advantage to accomplish
your case? Just that hard work Monday through Thursday. Just them going out there and practicing, really focusing, and just always working hard. And never really get a lot of credit. But I mean, without them, we us running backs will be in the position we are today. Like me, just breaking that record. I mean, I have to give credit to them and the receivers blocking downfield. I mean, it's only right.
First time I want to ask you about Taylor Hurst. It's
definitely interesting. Very unique. Just having him there. I mean, anytime you have a guy like Taylor Hearn blocking for you, I mean, you just have to make the most out of your opportunity.
So, Trey, just talk about your balance. Is that something you had your whole life? Did you do karate? I mean, where did that kind of come from? Have you always just had that on the playground?
Yes, sir. Just something I always had. Just growing up as a kid, I mean, like, you have like the little things on the side of the road, and you just try to walk on them. I mean, just always just trying things with my friends. And I mean, I feel like they really helped me just like develop that.
Sure, you've already answered this, but what did it mean to you to break CJ Spiller's record?
It definitely means a lot just to put my name in the record book, and just to be missing the same sentence with him is very, very, very humbling experience. I'm just thankful for my offensive lineman, the receivers blocking downfield, and just thankful God put me in this position, and I'll glory to him.
When you came in June or July, did you ever envision breaking his record, scoring 11 touchdowns?
Definitely not. I mean, coming in here, I feel I set myself short. I feel like I set myself short, but I mean, coming here, just CJ Spiller, I mean, that's like really all I've heard about him, just what he did, and just the guy he was. And I mean, just going out there and trying to challenge himself to do the things he did is just very hard. I mean, just to break his record, I mean, just unbelievable.
Any of the guys talked about the rivalry game with South Carolina yet, and what have you heard about it?
I've been hearing about it all day after the game in the locker room, that brief moment in the locker room. I mean, they just honing in on it, talking about it, so we've got to go out there and be our best because they're going to come with the fight.
What do you see from T. Higgins today, and what's it been like watching him kind of grow here over these last few weeks?
Who?
With T?
T? Oh, man, T, I'm very happy for him. I mean, he has that in him. He has the ability to do that every game. And, I mean, just see him go out there and just get those two huge catches. And, I mean, just very rewarding to see that. I mean, he's been blocking for us, bringing us some big runs. And to see him go out there and make that and huge catches and just do what he did, just great.
Have you seen that from him in practice this year?
Most definitely. I mean, he basically make one of those like every practice.
Yeah.
Do you notice when the crowd starts chanting your name after a big run or a touchdown?
Yes, ma'am.
What's going through your mind? I mean, you got 80,000 people chanting ETN.
It's just unbelievable. Just very crazy. I mean, just very cool. I mean, I don't know. It's just amazing.
Sorry if you've been asked this before.